it in. There's no basket interference offensively. Levine missed the first.
That means he's going to have to miss this free throw. And you see Bam Adebayo is trying to come into the game, but by rule he cannot until the end of the second free throw.
You've got to miss this free throw and somehow get a three. There's the missed free throw. Achiuwa pulls the rebound. And with 1.4, you're going to have Nigeria with the ball and the lead and Achiuwa.